Campbell's fine form means the Gunners have hardly noticed the absence of Anders Limpar, who's back in the squad tonight after missing Arsenal's winning run with an ankle injury. Campbell's match-winning performance took his tally to 4 goals in 5 matches. Only a year ago, he was scoring his very first league goal in a 3-0 win over tonight's opponents, Nottingham Forest.